problem is B. So it is very difficult for a cancer patient to fight in the final stages of cancer. To deal with this serious problem, cancer symptoms should never be ignored. More than 70% of cases are seen only due to smoking. At every stage, everyone must adopt a healthy diet plan and exercise daily to prevent this disease. Because I know, like, nowadays people are lazy to exercise, right? So, you might get lung cancer. You don't know, right? So, please exercise more, okay? So, the World Health Organization, also known as WHO, has partnered with UNO and other non-profit organizations to ensure every country is being made of the non-communicable diseases and the prevention of cancer and its control. So, it says to develop centers of excellence to provide quality treatments and to conduct research on the carcinogenes should be provided to government and to help people. So, guys, did you all realize that all the causes are actually related to our lifestyle? Like, for example, my lung cancer, related to lifestyle
causes. My topic lung cancer.
So, it's related to lifestyle. Like, for my one is smoking. Smoking is actually related to lifestyle, right? So, how about you?
Yeah, I'm also a smoking. More cancer affect more than women. Why is men? It's because most of them take a tobacco. According to the More Cancer Foundation, 90% people who have more cancer are smokers. So that means the user of smokers more likely chance to develop more cancer.
And whereas according to mine, which is skin cancer, smoking is also, lifestyle, a human's lifestyle, which includes smoking, chemical exposure, and also UV exposure, can also cause skin cancer. Yeah, smokers are more likely to develop SCC, which is squamous cell skin cancer, particularly on the lips. And whereas people who work outdoors during the day and people who choose to spend their time outdoors are, and also exposed to the UV light, are at increased risk.
So for breast cancer, it's related with hormone level such as estrogen, like previous that I already said about it. So I think we are at our presentation.